times you got a bomb and open it to two.
Republican Space Rangers!
With the world turning more socialist by the day, who do you call? Republican Space Rangers! They are Butch, the Commander, and Dick. In our last episode, the Rangers bravely attempted to save America by assassinating the president. Elated that his approval rating shot up to 98%, President Zane pardoned the Rangers and invited them for a low-calorie beer and a workout at the White House.
I'm sorry we tried to kill you, Mr. President. We didn't like you because you're an alien and because you's a liberal.
Oh, well, that's all right, boys. That's all right.
I'm kind of shit-faced. Hey, let me show you something funny. If I tuck it between my legs, I look like a little girl, only hairy.
Hoorah!
Well, I can guarantee you that that's going to be the last time we ever get invited back to the White House.
Oh, I'm sorry, Commander. Hey, they can always rebuild that stupid monument, right?
Perhaps, but they won't be able to get the wee-wee stains out of the First Lady's cocktail dress.
You do love a blackout, Dick.
Always have.
Gentlemen, if you can stay focused, I have a dangerous mission for you. I need you to pack this ammunition and hand it out at the mall.
Hoo-wee! We're giving civilians live rounds? That's a fucking land!
Oh, no, no, no. Our new ammunition is knowledge.
What? Will not repeat, will not serve with women or open homosexuals.
Oh, I love the mall. If you peek over the top of a changing room, hoo-wee, it's like a live show.
I ain't handing out no fruity cake leaflets. I need real military hold down shit. I mean, entire planets on fire, screaming children, you know, that sort of thing.
Also, here are your new squad mates under our rewritten tolerance policy. Private Luke.
Sir.
And First Sergeant Vanessa.
Commander.
A girl?
Girls fight like kitty cats.
And a gay dude? How am I supposed to focus on killing the enemy's family and burning his house down if I'm worried about some guy looking at my hoo-ha?
Now, it's a hoo-ha on the front or the back?
Depends. I'll show you. It's in back now.
It's in back.
I can assure you that's not an issue. I've been in numerous theaters of war and won top honors and only have one piercing.
The theater? You queers are all the same. Singing and dancing and carrying on with your musicals and whatnot.
Soldiers, enough. Get to your bunks. Reveille at 0600 hours, mall at 0900.
Shit, we're pinned down! Throw a grenade and I'll flank him!
Dick,
yeah.
I want you.
What?
I fantasize about being physically and emotionally intimate with you and rubbing things all over your...
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Stop right there! God damn it! I knew this would happen if they let fruits in the fucking Space Rangers! Listen, your kind has no business in the military.